Professor Dave again, let's talk about midsegments.
He knows a lot about all kinds of stuff, Professor Dave explains.
We just looked at all kinds of bisectors and other lines that pertain to triangles, so let's learn just one more type. A midsegment of a triangle is a line segment that joins the midpoints of two sides of the triangle. Every triangle will therefore have precisely three midsegments, and these three line segments form another triangle, the midsegment triangle. Since the vertices of the midsegment triangle are the midpoints of these sides, we can know that the segments on either side of a midpoint are equal to one another. This is signified by these tick marks. One line here and one line here means these are the same. Two lines here and two lines here means these are the same as each other, but not necessarily the same as the segments with one tick mark. Three tick marks, same idea. Furthermore, the triangle midsegment theorem states that any midsegment of a triangle is parallel to one of the sides of the triangle and is also precisely half the length of that side. So here we can see one midsegment and the side of the triangle that it is parallel to. The midsegment is half the length of the side, and since the side is split up into two equal sections, the midsegment is equal to both of these two sections. We can say the same thing for the other two midsegments and their corresponding parallel sides. This allows us to draw all kinds of figures like this one, where some lengths are given and others can be determined. If we know the length of this midsegment, we know this side length. If we know this other side length, then we know the length of this other midsegment. There's plenty of algebra we can do with this theorem, so let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.